Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am so happy. Happy New Year. I'm so amped. It was so much fun on my New Year's Eve Twitch stream. If you guys missed it, I believe it's still up there. We were just being crazy, psychotic. It was me, Easter, Murder, Milk, and special guest Nan. Thank you, Nan, for joining us. The video for that will be coming up hopefully tomorrow. I say hopefully because, trust me, I've not forgotten. I've been having such a hard time trying to get these videos exported. The program I use runs great. It's just my computer is an older model, so I do take a while to upload, to export and stuff. But anyway, trust me, the video's coming. Without further ado, I'm gonna shush now. We're gonna celebrate New Year, New Prime. But first, before I do, there's something I want to thank. I've been trying for 4 fucking years, or is it 5 now? I don't know. As long as I play Warframe for the past 4 or 5 years, I lost count because I've had so many of these fucking cavats. Oh my god, I've been so goddamn angry because they come out looking hideous as fuck. I don't care what no one says, they're hideous. That weird, you know what I'm talking about. The one that has the smushed face. Some people like them. I've seen the forums. Some people like that cat. You can have that cat. And I want that cat. I don't want anything to do with the cat. But this beauty right here, when I got her finally, she, oh, let's just go, look. I literally was just so, I started crying to, Ilios, get over here. Ilios. Ilios, you're ruining the moment. Okay. There you are, okay. I was like, oh my god. She's so beautiful. He's finally pretty. Okay, okay, I'm done. But yes, that was literally my reaction. You have no idea how many cavats I had to co-sign because I'm like, no, this is what you advertised. This pretty one, damn it. And I get that weird one and you are lovely. I love you, Ilios. Yeah, yes, this is pretty. Oh my god, yes, mama loves you. Okay. That's all. I just want to show off my baby. My baby, this is pretty. Okay, but y'all know what I mean. Look, if you like that other cat I'm talking about, kudos to you. I don't. I despise it with every bane, like every deep, whatever. Never mind. Okay, rant over. Now, back to the real show. This beautiful goddess, right? Yes! Mesa fucking Prime! I finally got her! We grinded so hard for her. Yes! 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 I am for it. I am excited. I am Amp. She is the goddess of gunslinger. Saren, you're my girl. She is the spoil queen. That's for sure. But yes, let's just take a moment. Let's take a moment. Where is she? There she, yes. So let's start with this one. This is Mesa. None against Mesa. I love Mesa. Mesa's cool. She's mad cool. She's fierce. She's strong. She's gorgeous. This is my color scheme on her. But this baby, this beauty. Yes! Yes! Oh my god! Hold on. I want to change some colors. Hold on. Hold on. Let's come. Yeah. Oh. Yes. This is Mesa fucking Prime. She is gorgeous. Like, just look at how stunning she is. Like, oh my god. They have outdone themselves. First, definitely, I have not been this hyped about a Warframe since I first got Saren. And y'all know me, I love my Saren. Especially when they brought out her Prime version. Like, there's the normal Saren. I don't know, that's the usual one I remember. Y'all remember that one. And then there's the, let me just go back to this game. Hold on. Y'all know what Saren Prime looks like. Let me just quit. Alright, but yes, when they first came out with Saren Prime, I adored her so much. Like, I still adore her. I love her. She's amazing. Then they came out with the beautiful, the gorgeous, the Mademoiselle Mirage Prime. Y'all remember last year? New year, new Prime. Hold on. I keep putting my. Yeah, she is. She's beautiful. Oh my god. She is dazzling. I love Mirage Prime. She is. Oh, and I got her weapons. I got her. Yeah, I bulked up. I worked hard for the weapons, damn it. You're welcome, Mirage. Yes. I don't, if y'all don't want to watch this video, it's okay. I'm going to keep going on about it. It's just, yes. Yes. Then, now, we have the gorgeous. She's just so, she has that nice, mean type look to her. It's not even, like, cruel. She's just badass. I love it. Mesa, I am here for it. I am here for, okay, let me just not equip this. Okay, I am here for Mesa Prime. I am here for, yes, honey. Yes, she looks so badass. I could go on and on. I'm sure you heard other people talk about it. I can go on. Look at those boots. Do you see those boots? Ah! Hold on. Let's walk. Walk, honey. Yes! Oh my God. Okay, I'm done. Well, for now. I'll be screaming more off the mic, but yes, she looks phenomenal. Let's do a 360. A 360. Yes, honey. She. You got what? DE, it was worth every grind. It was worth every fucking curse word, goddamn moment we had when we did not get the relic drop. It was worth it. This is worth it. She is beautiful. She is the goddess of gunslingers. I don't care what no one says. She is the goddess of gunslingers. Ah, she's beautiful. I love you, Mesa Prime. We are gonna have so much fun. Yes, I'm about to go. Run her out into the Orchid right now, into the Derelict, all over the star map. Y'all have a good one. Have a good night. Enjoy yourselves. For those who already have Mesa Prime, congratulations. Happy New Year's. Those who do not have it and want to go for it, keep going. It's worth it. She is fun. Oh my God. Okay, I'm gonna shush. Bye.